making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Finn Balor.
You've got that right. There's only one Finn Balor.
Buzzards are circling, guys, as Bray Wyatt makes his way to the ring here.
I would not want to be standing across from Bray Wyatt tonight, I can tell you that.
Born when Bray Wyatt set his sights on Finn Balor. The Eater of Worlds interfered in Balor's matches and crept into his psyche. Bray Wyatt wanted to torture Balor from the inside and dismantle every aspect of Finn's being in the process.
By the way, drives his opponent down with a uranage.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Now, Bray Wyatt needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Boy, does he ever. You better stay right where he is.
No question about who's winning this one.
Oh, he's got the mandible claw. This could be it. Here's his moment, Mike. Michael?
Now, Bray Wyatt needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Boy, he had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Here is your winner, Bray.
It's a win here tonight for Bray Wyatt.
I could watch them go at it each and every week.
What a match. As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight.